Oh. Hey. Yeah, have you been here the whole time? I didn't really record anything for the vlog today. Thought maybe I could get away with it, but here you are. So, yeah, rookie move. What is it, my first day? First. First. I have this video I made a super long time ago. It's probably the first videos that I actually cut together with music when I got this camera like 5 years ago. I'm sure I shot things here and there, but this was one like I actually put together. It's really short, it's kind of cool. Why don't I show you? Yeah, that was shot so long ago. I remember seeing this slow motion software. It was like some video where a bunch of people were at a skate park and it was shot at like a normal native frame rate. And then they used this thing to slow it down. And I was like, I really want to make something in slow motion and just try it out. And that's what I came up with. And I really love that band. But so there's going to be like copyright issues all over this video, so no monetization for this one. I don't do that for any of my videos. So yeah, that was I made that a super long time ago. It's actually on a YouTube channel that I'm not gonna promote. It's called like SeanHodgins Past or something. I renamed it. There's nothing on it really. It's a few songs that I created when I was writing electronic songs and like dubstep and stuff. And you can check them out. I'll throw the link up, but really, there's nothing there. And also, speaking of firsts, I found this other video that my friend John made. He's John Grimsmo. He's like huge in the knife making business now. He makes these custom knives. You should go and check them out too. It's called Grimsmo Knives. He makes them with his brother. A long time ago, we had like a common interest in Volvos. My first car was this, well, it's kind of my second car, but it was a 1991 Volvo 240 that I did a ton of work on, and I turboed it, and I put a system called Mega Squirt in it, which is like, sounds funny, but it's a custom fuel system and spark ignition, and you have to program it yourself, and you have to wire it yourself. I put that in. And like I daily drove this thing, and we made a video really quickly. It's kind of cool. It was made a super long time ago, like 2008. It's one of the first videos on my friend John's YouTube account, and now it's all knife making videos because he's got this sweet shop and he's got like CNC machines and all this stuff. All right. I'll show you a few clips and then I'll give you a link to that one.
What is this, a 91 244?
Yeah.
F plus T. Mad power. goodbye, 242. I'll be back.
See some of this F plus T action. Extreme ways are back again. Extreme places I didn't know. I broke everything new again. Everything I had on. I threw it out the windows, came along. Extreme ways I know.
Yeah. More copyright infringement on that Moby song.
Am I in focus?
Yes, I am. So, that's another first. I totally didn't record anything today. It's nighttime. I just thought I was just gonna like put the vlog off. But no, I had to come up with something. I was like racking my brain. And I actually really wanted to show that video because it's like, it's like the first thing I cut together, and I was just like, thought it was really good. I still think it's pretty cool. It's so simple. Nothing happens in it. It's just like one of those videos you do when you want to have some content and do something with it. Do I look any older? That was 5 years ago. Or at least that's when I uploaded it. Who knows? I'm pretty sure I got this camera like 5 or 6 years ago. Anyway, I just thought I would share those videos. They're kind of cool. Kind of filler for today. Sorry I didn't do a real vlog with like any scenes or anything like that. I spent all day working on my school project. I was actually designing like a housing for it. That I just gotta hold it and contain it and stuff. So that's taken me a while, and but I'm pretty much done. Anyways, I think that's it. Hope you enjoyed those videos. I decided to show the entire video because I thought it would be, I don't know. It's cool. It's old. It's super old. It's almost 8 years ago that that Volvo video was shot. Probably was 8 years ago. And I love occasionally looking at that old stuff. I mean, I'm running out of it because I didn't do too much shooting back then. And that my friend John edited that video, so I'll link his channel, and which has nothing to do with Volvos or anything anymore, but it's his work. He should be credited. And as always, that's it for tonight. You're all awesome, and I want you to be good and have a good night.